is possible. Miller Line, PepsiCo, LaSalle, also Paragon Cable, U.S. Long Distance, a very special thanks to Camel, Buttercrust, Freeman Coliseum, and United Cab Company. And don't forget, this is sponsored by Texas Special Olympics, and it's a benefit, rather. And Texans Against Drunk Driving. Now, cute, lost children can be located next to the children's stage. That's located right over here, to the left. A lot of great entertainment coming through. And before we hear from Delbert McClinton, the Jet Setters, that's a jump rope demonstration team that's putting on a show right over here in the children's area. And they're from Miller's Point Elementary School in the Justin School District. Their coach is Mitch Sylvia. Be sure to go on over there and check them out. They are really good. Once again, San Antonio, thank you.
All night long. I hope everyone has enjoyed our program. This will be the last number that we do, and then we'll all come up and take a bow. But these are students from Miller's Point Elementary School in the Judson School District. We're called the Jet Setters. If you notice, the little one out here is my son who just turned 5 years old, and he has a good time trying to keep up with the rest of us. So it doesn't matter how young you are, you can have a lot of fun rope jumping. I hope you enjoy it.